Lomberg leans into him, hoping he's going to wrap his arm around him. And as soon as he does, he goes down. The fans in here don't like it, but we stay 5-on-4.
Well, if you read lips, that's an easy one. That's a layup on Paul Maurice. Chris Knobloch, Bouchard, Lomberg in their respective boxes. Power play in effect for Edmonton. McDavid and Draisaitl, a quick breather. And this crowd really energized now. Here's McDavid. Tkachuk trying to bait the Oilers into an offside. And there it is. And now more rough stuff. Ekblad and Hyman went at one another. Now Draisaitl and Kulikov. Briefly teammates. Kulikov joining the Oilers for a playoff run in the bubble. Hyman and Bennett. Sam Bennett isn't afraid to get the mean on. He'll drop the gloves. Bennett now engaged with Hyman and giving him the business. Panthers frustrated by three straight defeats at the hands of the Edmonton Oilers.
Well, you can see when this was offside, led by Matthew Tkachuk, he decided he was going to go in there and create a ruckus. And the Oilers, for me, have to stay away from this. This is, understand the time, the score, the situation, opportunity on the power play. Get the goal, get the goal that you need to tie the game and leave this stuff alone.
Although McDavid and Draisaitl are just sitting here collecting their breath and loading up for another minute 19 on the power play.
That's right. So it looks like there's not going to be any calls.
They're going to even it up again. I don't think. Are they going to send Bennett and Hyman off?
I think so.
Or are they just going to leave it? There's still some deliberations ringside as they sort this one out. I thought they were just going to let well enough alone. They've already kind of gone the coincidental route with Bouchard and Lomberg. And now,
well, they have the one door open, and that's on the Panther side.
Well, I think that's more communication with some of the off-ice officials down there. There's a second door opening.
I think there's going to be coincidentals with Hyman and Bennett.
Yeah. So Hyman comes off as a power play guy, and really with Bouchard already in there, you've got kind of a new look power play for Edmonton for the remaining 119. It's 40% of the power plays in the box right now.
Yeah, and Brown's coming on to replace Hyman. It'll be a good time for him to get his first.
I'm not sure it's going to be. Why is Evander Kane going to the box? Is there an extra 2 or a 10 handed out here? Evander Kane has been just ushered into the penalty box by linesman Matt McPherson. And we've yet to receive clarification as to why.